Hello everyone, it is Stories from the Unknown here, and I just got the 25th anniversary costume. I know this is different from my usual exploring horror events or just like horror loving places as a whole, but I wanted to do something different, mainly because I wanted to show this costume just because I got it in. Personally, I'm a big Ghostface fan. I've always been a Ghostface fan since I was a kid. I just do something in the... I thought I would do something different on the channel today, and that's show off this 25th anniversary costume that I got in. I've been waiting a while for this. It is sparkly, just like almost like the classic costume. There are a few minor differences. This is pretty dope though, I'm not gonna lie. One thing though, the gloves are not stitched together obviously, so you know, and the sparkle fabric is not on the back of this. But I'm gonna be showcasing this in different ways. Understanding of the world. You also get it in this really cool packaging, which is this. It says Ghostface Lives, Scream, metallic fabric, something we've all been waiting for. And of course these right here. We have not got these in any Fun World costume. And as for the mask, smells just like vanilla, just like we've been wanting for a while. Now, before I get some clips of me running around in this costume, for cosplay purposes, if you do want to wear this to Midsummer Scream or any horror convention, if you're a big horror fan like myself, a lot of people are probably wondering, what if you, like, you know, get the 25th anniversary mask? And put it with this costume. I haven't done it yet, but I'm going to show it on this video. As you can see, the 25th anniversary mask does have its own hood. And it's probably going to look weird with this costume because two hoods, come on. But let's put this on right now. Now here it is with the 25th anniversary mask with two hoods on. I can't really see. I guess you guys can be the judge in the comments. I can't really see how it looks on camera altogether. It's probably really weird. Another thing is this is not like Scream robes, obviously. You are paying anywhere from $50 to $60 for this costume if you do get it for retail. So it's still a little thin, but I will say it's better than your traditional Fun World Ghostface costume, like the normal ones that you can get in a Spirit Halloween or Halloween City, Party City stuff. You know, this is the 25th anniversary with the sparkle. So one more time, let's get a look at the costume itself. Now putting on the other hood. I am just honestly so happy this came out. It's like really dope. Anyways, let's go do a montage. I guess I'll use this 25th anniversary mask on with it, as well as a normal mask, and maybe we'll show off some devil face footage with this costume as well. So overall, I would say that this costume is a really great deal, especially for what you get. Truly amazing. If you can get your hands on it, go and pre-order it or buy it as fast as you can. Anyway, Stories from the Unknown. Remember to just keep dreaming of the unknown, as you'll never know what you'll find. And I'm out.